Hello everyone, here is a small video on the use of calculator for solving simultaneous equations. You may come across a lot of applications of simultaneous equation in finance, marketing, economics and other managerial areas. There are many ways of solving them, use of substitution method, elimination method, etc. In this video, you will be learning how to use scientific calculator for solving simultaneous equation. A linear equation is of the form ax plus by equal to c. When there are more than one equation, say for example two equations, we use suffix 1, 2 to a, b and c respectively and write our equations. Thus, a case of two equation, we would be using the nomenclature a1x plus b1y equal to c1 for the first equation and a2x plus b2y equal to c2 for the second equation. The calculator tool is configured to understand this nomenclature. Let's solve the system of linear equation, that is x plus 3y equal to 11, 3x minus 2y equal to 22, as you can see in your screen above the calculator. Thus, in our set of equation, a1 is 1, b1 is 3 and c1 is 11 and a2 is 3, b2 is minus 2 and c2 is 22. The calculator which is going to be used can be seen on your screen and is Casio FX991MS. Make sure that your calculator is switched on. Adjacent to the on key on your calculator is the mode which will be used for solving our equations. Press mode once. Two options, namely COMP and CMPLX, get displayed. The moment you press the second time, three options namely SD, REG, BA, SC get displayed. Press mode the third time, three options namely EQN, MAT, VCT get displayed. Our interest is in the option EQN, which is the option number 1, is the equation. Select option 1 just by pressing numeric key. See the calculator prompting to choose unknowns 2 or 3. Unknown represent the number of variables in equations to be solved, which in this case is 2, that is x and y. Press 2 to choose 2 unknowns. After selecting 2 unknowns, as you can see, a1 question mark get displayed. Here enter the value of a1, that is 1 in this case, and press equal to confirm. Equal to key is just like enter key of your laptop. The moment you press equal to key, B1 question mark get displayed on the calculator screen. Enter the value of B1, that is 3, and press equal to. The moment you press equal to, C1 question mark get displayed on your calculator. Enter the value of C1, which is 11, and press equal to confirm. The moment you press equal to, A2 question mark get displayed on the calculator screen. Enter the value of A2, which is 3, and press equal to confirm. The moment you press equal to, B2 question mark get displayed on the calculator screen. For entering a negative sign, use bracket minus key, which is on the left side of your calculator just above RCL. Enter the value of B2, which is minus 2, by pressing minus sign above the RCL followed by 2 and then press equal to confirm. The moment you press equal to, C2 question mark get displayed on the calculator. Enter the value of C2, that is 22, and press equal to confirm. The moment you press equal to confirm, x value of the solution of the simultaneous equation is displayed as x equal to 8. Press equal to again to get y value of the solution, which is getting displayed as y equal to 1. Thus, the solution of the equation is x equal to 8 and y equal to 1. This is how you can use scientific calculator to solve simultaneous equation with ease. An important point to be noted is to take your calculator from equation mode to the normal mode. So press AC followed by shift and then mode. Then select 3 and press equal to. This operation would reset your calculator to normal mode. Please note that shift key is used to activate all calculator operations marked in yellow. More on use of scientific calculator relevant to quantitative methods and statistics in my next video. Thank you.